Once your child is able to sound out three-letter words, consonant, vowel, consonant words, words like cat, dog, pig, then you're going to be ready to talk to them about the silent E rule. And we define the silent E rule as a silent E makes the vowel say its name. The silent E makes the vowel say its name. Here's a video of that.
Me, who can help me with this word right here? Is there a rule that you know?
E. Silent E. E.
Thank you. Silent E.
At the end, makes the vowel say its name.
Exactly. Silent E at the end makes the vowel say its name. So what is this character's name? Yeah, what's her name? Eve. Exactly. Okay, Alex.
So as you're reading with your child and there is a silent E on the word, you can ask them, oh, what do you see on the end of the word? They'll tell you they see the silent E, and then you can ask them, what does that do? Makes the vowel say its name. Great, go ahead and read the word. And so as a parent, you'll just want to have that language in your back pocket to help your child with those more difficult words.